Hello everybody, today we will discuss about the important factors to look in while designing SEO friendly website. First point is H1 tag that instructs Google in brief about the page, and it is easy to list your website with H1 keywords. Second point is use compressed images and media files. It helps to load website fast. And high-speed website always list on top, as Google gives priority to high-speed website. Third point is informative and unique content. It makes your website unique and informative than your competitors. And due to the unique and informative content, it leads on a list on tops by Google, as Google gives priority to the good content. Now, fourth point is make easy product navigation. It helps users and search engines for easy access of information. It also helps Googlebot to crawl and indexing fast. Fifth point is give proper name and alt text to images. It is easy to optimize images, as Google doesn't identify images except the text name is given to the images. Sixth point is keep your website URLs SEO friendly, as it is easy for users and search engine for webpage identification. It lists well with important keywords in the URL. Seventh point is clearly visible contact details. It increased the bold conversion ratio, and improved bold conversion reflects the website popularity. Eighth most important point is keep inquiry form simple and easy accessible. It increases the number of inquiries and bold conversion. And ultimately, all these factors helps in achieving your business goal. If you have any query or need any professional assistance for website design and search engine optimization, you may contact us on our email ID biz@webmasterindia.com or visit our website www.webmasterindia.com. Thank you so much for watching this video. If you like this video, you can subscribe our video channel for updated information on this. Thank you very much.